On my next set of videos, I will be using stamps from TJ Designs 12 Days of Christmas. The set consists of 4 different stamp sets, and I will show you now what they look like. This is the first set. It covers days 1 through 3. As you see there, as all the TJ Designs stamp sets, they come in a plastic case to keep them organized and protected. You also have a picture on top of exactly what the stamps look like when they're used, and your rubber stamps. Your rubber stamps has a marking on the back, so when they are put on the acrylic blocks, you can see exactly where they will stamp at. This is set number 1 of a series of 4. Here's the second set. This one here covers days 4, 5, and 6. As you see, it's the same. It can show you that you see the actual stamps, the exact size they will stamp, and then your index sheet where you put your stamps on. These can be ordered directly from TJ Designs, and there are several different stores and outlets that carry these also. The third of the series. Covering days 7, 8, and 9. And the last set of the series. Pages 9. There's also a complimenting set of collage papers to go with the 12 Days of Christmas stamp sets. Thank you. Keep an eye on my videos. They will start showing up here in the next day or 2.